you had the worldwide rise of the maker movement, and there was like a spark of optimism in the paralyzing of the crisis. When we start with a project, we will map the talents that we have of the people who want to contribute, but we will also see, okay, but to do this project, we will also need that and that talent. Very often you get enormous enthusiasm by people who are, for example, a biologist or an engineer, or who can suddenly invest their skills in a project that is communal. An entrepreneur, a sustainable entrepreneur, can build on the prototype for the solid phase, for really a valorization, really setting up a business based on the prototype, but always from the shared set of values.